What was your favorite day on set this season and why?
There was a day where we had a scene together that culminated in us spooning. And yeah. I liked it.
I'm happy that I can pretty much get naked in front of anybody now and be fine with it.
That's cool.
That is a skill that I have acquired. Just be cuddled.
That's cool.
I mean,
and also could be dangerous.
I've been waiting around all night.
You told me right at the exact moment, because then when I knew, then I could like text Evan and harass her and be like, can you say this line for me? How do you walk? Give me tips on how to be you.
I don't know.
Nothing? You're not going to give me a just blink twice if I'm onto something here.
We can't, we're not allowed to blink.
Never feel lost at all. Because we have very clear vision behind what we're doing.
I don't know.
Oh, God.
I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know. I find being human really confusing, so.
Right.
Like, I always blink on people's lines because I know that they won't be on my face.
You. Oh. You are next. You could teach. You should teach your master.
I've done it for at least 5 years now, so I do, yeah.
You got it down.
Some tricks.
It's so cool. Kind of interesting in that. And I think it speaks to your point, Evan, about surrendering, you know. But there definitely have been moments where I was unclear, and purposely so. And I think there's something interesting about surrendering to what your character's destiny is going to be, even if you don't know what it is.
The way you can, like, flip from, like, being emotional and being like, I can't. I tried. You will see it
okay,
in the
we'll
episode.
Okay, we'll get to see how this plays out. I'm sure she does. I have no doubt about it.
She gave me tutorials of, like, texting her.
That is so
cool. You got a lot of skills. Nothing. I just, like, not blinking for a while.
Well, come on. CSI?
I didn't mean it.
I'm in my trailer a lot.
Jess,
what does
like,
that say about me?
I don't know. I was on CSI.
I was on CSI Miami and CSI.
I was just on
Vegas.
Straight CSI.
Let's go deep on CSI.
Your character is terrifying. Dolores, the first couple episodes that I watched, she's just on this killing spree.
She is, for a reason.
Yes.
I was the killer.
You were?
Yeah, you were?
That's tight.
Tessa? Would you add to that?
How do I improve upon perfection?
Dexter Vengeance. Vibes going on. Yeah, you know?
Yeah.
A little bit of Robin Hood, but on a killing spree.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Sounds great. Yeah, and also what's cool is we shoot a lot of episodes concurrently, so even if you're not, like, you're always walking, but you're always like, hey, Jeffrey.
I mean, you know what happens, yeah. Right, in episode
and
four.
And I also
and
know
like,
that she can't
well,
say.
I know.
What do you know? Because I don't want to say anything that you're not supposed to know.
You know, like you're just walking by somebody, even if you're not
trying to get information.
You know what I mean? And then you're
trying to
get info.
Like every now and then, somebody lets something slip. They think you know, and you just keep pretending like you know, so that they keep talking.
Yeah, I love doing that. I love doing that. You're like, wait, you're wearing that. What does that mean?
So you guys do too. I love that though. So everyone's trying to figure it out.
All we do all the time.
So these shoes are for the time after I go to. All right, and then they feed. And then I meet up with. Yes, you meet up.
That, I can't remember.
Yeah, you're
that's
like,
right.
Oh,
thank
that blazer
you.
Is in which timeline?
That's a good
oh, right, right, right.
All right, now in celebration of Women's History Month, we want to do a fabulous female rapid fire. Well, we just ask about some of your favorite ladies. So, just who is your woman crush every day?
Tessa,
Evan.
What style do you admire the most?
Prince.
Okay,
I'm gonna say Tessa again.
Tessa.
Can I say Tessa again?
Advice you would give to yourself as a little girl.
Yeah,
like, we both just started sobbing. Oh God. Ask yourself what you want more. Don't worry so much about what other people want.
Yes.
Do the
self-check.
I'm telling my little girl self that every like today. Mm-hmm. Like I'm constantly trying to remind myself.
What do you
that.
Want?
Postmates.
Postmates and maps. I don't know anybody's number anymore.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going.
and I don't go out to eat anymore because most of me.
Luckily, I'm a black belt in Taekwondo, so I was really.
Of course you are. Can you? Would you do that naked?
It depends. I don't know, man. That's a little intense. That I don't know if I'm quite ready for.
So when we meet this iteration of Hales, she's sort of in her infancy in the beginning of the show, and she's like some kind of toddler by the end of it, and a very, you know, fascinating toddler.
So
that you don't know.
I like that. That's a really good way of putting it.
What the toddler's after.
A very powerful toddler.
A very powerful toddler.
I have an existential crisis every season. Like a genuine one.
Right.
A genuine, like, moment of panic.
Yeah.
Like, falls over me at some point, and I get scared.
Yeah.
Postmates
ruined me.
It's bad. I have Postmates, like, it's gotten beyond food.
Get Postmates. Everything.
Just like all sorts of things.
Everything.
Yeah. There's games.
There's games.
People
there's
giggles.
People keep it light. We try to keep it light.
Yeah.
As much as possible, I think. But I was happy to flex that muscle finally.
I know. My dog came to set a lot this season. Coltrane.
I'm in love with her dog.
He's like a little rescue guy. He's not that little. He's like 22 pounds. But he's cool, man. He just like walks around set. Everyone
knows him.
He's obsessed
with her. It's so cute.
Everyone hangs out with him. It's nice. Little Westworld doggy.
I trained for a really long time. And so I'm happy to finally be able to showcase that. Yeah.
Did you tell them? Were you like, I got high kicks in me that haven't been
Here's the thing. I told them when I signed on to do the show that I was a black belt, and Lisa went, ooh, that would come in handy.
Yeah. You can Postmates like CVS, can't you?
You can literally, you can pretty much.
Yes, you can.
You can Postmates from Party City, which I just figured out. So, I mean, it's like, it's out of control.
It's really bad.
It's out of control.
It's so fun. I love it so much.
You guys need a Google spreadsheet, is what you need.
We do. Yeah. We can just Slack in channel
where we can just like.
Ooh, Slack.
It's like doing an episode of CSI.
Exactly. It's the new
CSI. Exactly. To bring it back.
Thank you for the callback.
To bring it back.
Nice. No, I don't do right.